preparation, we use the best preparation inventory tool, VDI tool, which is a semi-structured questionnaire that was used for the data collection procedure. It's a validated questionnaire which comprises of 21 comprehensive questions which covering all the dimensions of depression that is affecting cognitive, motivational, vegetative, and psychomotor effect. The diagnosis was made as per the diagnostic and statistical manual of mental disorders, DSM criteria 5. Out of the 50 participants, 19 were male and 31 were female. A total of 32 people, that is 64% of the individuals were found to be depressed, and 18, that is 36%, were not depressed. Among the depressed, majority were female, that is 24 females were depressed, and only 8 female, 8 male, that is 25% of the participants who were male were depressed. And among those, the severity of depression was more among the female. When we categorize the depression in terms of mild, moderate, and severe, there were a total of 16 participants who were suffering from mild level of depression, 11 from moderate, and 5 were suffering from severe depression. Out of the totally depressed, total depressed participants, 75% were from the age group of 20 to 24. We basically categorize subdividing the participants from 15 to 20 and then 20 to 24. And among the 20 to 25 years of participants, 75% were from the category in the age group of 20 to 25 years. There were few limitations to our study. Firstly, we considered only the people who are coming to the single tertiary care hospital. And also, we were limited in our sample size and ignores the local religious and social cultural factors. Because of these limitations, our study cannot be applied to a wider community level. So multiple studies across different districts of Punjab need to be conducted so that the generalization of these results can be applied. Conclusion, 64% of the individuals, they were suffering from depression. The prevalence of depression was found to be 77% among the females and 42% among the male. 50% of the individuals were found to be mildly, 34% were moderately, and 15% were found to be severely depressed. And severely depressed people are the ones who are for their own self and for the society. They have both a homicidal tendency and suicidal tendency. So it is recommended based on our study result, regular psychiatric screening, treatment, and follow-up is recommended in all the educational institutions to timely diagnose the patients to initiate the effective treatment at earlier stages so that the complications can be detected. These are the references from where we are. Thank you very much. And if you guys have any questions, thank you very much.
आपने जो रिस्क फैक्टर बताया वो DSM या ICD-10 से मैच नहीं करते, तो अगर आपने कहीं से लिए हैं तो आप उसका रेफरेंस देंगे?
Yes, of course. This is our slide. So we got reference from. Of course, DSM criteria were mostly Western based हैं. हमारे society, हमारे culture, social, हमारे different circumstances हैं. उससे unfortunately हम अपने criteria अभी तक नहीं revise कर सके. So किसी भी society के these factors particularly different होते हैं.
सर, on the basis of research decide करते हैं. तो वही आपसे मैंने पूछा था. जो रिस्क फैक्टर आपने एक्सप्लेन किए हैं वहाँ पर मेंशन किए हैं किसी रिसर्च की बेस पे है या आपको लगता है कि
दीज आर पब्लिश्ड फ्रॉम वेरियस दीज रिस्क फैक्टर्स दे आर टेकन फ्रॉम वेरियस स्टडीज वी हैव क्वांटिफाइड दीज आर द रिस्क फैक्टर्स सो वी टेकन फ्रॉम डिफरेंट स्टडीज दे क्वांटिफाइड दैट दीज आर द रिस्क फैक्टर्स यस
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन ऑन दिस एज वेल व्हाई डोंट यू take this from DSM, why?
Madam, because there was a standardized criteria to diagnose the depression, I cannot make my own because this is the criteria which is there for the many years, and this is a validated criteria.
Okay. And then my question is on the age group. You choose from 15 to 24. That include adolescents as well as young. So that our adolescents ki age 18 pe khatam hoti hai, 18 pe. Then how you categorize the age group? How you categorize the age from 15 to 24? I have a question.
Madam, this is what we need for our research, because we thought this is the age group which is the most neglected one. Because this is the age where the children, they hide the things from their parents. And this is the age which needs more...
But don't you think that back to the question I that you use is giving that different result for adolescents and as well as youngsters? So
I don't think so, this is a standardized diagnostic criteria which can be applied from 15 years on. That is simple. If I don't know.
I will sum up and I'll take those questions again. Next, you see what comes in.
Yeah.
So
increased percentage of depression amongst females compared to other males.
Yes.
Right? So what I want to ask is, what were the major factors which distinguished the rate? Like, there's been a rate.
Why are females are having more depression compared to
exactly.
Men? Okay, risk factors. Men, first of all, there are lots of risk factors. Although that was not part of our research, we just wanted to know the prevalence of depression and the severity. This needs further elaboration, this needs further research. This is an area for further research. Why the females are having more depression? We need to elaborate those factors. Of course, depression is a quite a vast topic. And we cannot in a small research from sari chizon ko elaborate nahi kar sakte hain. Ab females ko depression kyun zyada ho rahi hai aur kyun unme severity zyada hai, this needs a thorough research. Why it kya
thing hai?
Thank you. Any other question?
Ji.
सर एक्चुअली आई वांट टू आस्क कि आपने यहाँ पे BDI यूज़ किया है, ठीक है? अगर हमें पता चल अभी तक जो हमारे नॉलेज में है वो बैग्स
के जो स्केल्स हैं उनको रिजेक्ट कर दिया गया है, हम आपको यूज़ नहीं कर सकते. 2019 में DSM-5TR आ गया, ठीक है, जिसमें टैक्स रिविजन आया, उसमें थोड़ी सी माइनर सी चेंजिंग आई है. सेकेंडली आपकी स्टडी में है, आपने प्रीवलेंस फाइंड आउट करना चाहे, एक तो आपने अपनी सैंपल्स आज 50 पेशेंट्स मेंशन किए हैं, लेकिन अपने टाइटल में आपने यूज किया है, ठीक है, सेम क्वेश्चन का सैंपल साइज का ये यूज पे नहीं आते बच्चे. दूसरी बात ये कि आपको इसका एक व्यूअर बनता है, ठीक है, 1969 में उसने क्राइटेरिया सैंपल कर दिया था कि जब भी
आप प्रीवलेंस
में हमेशा मेटा एनालिसिस रिपोर्ट करते हैं ताकि हमारा ओवरऑल जनरलाइज हो सके, लेकिन इसमें मेटा एनालिसिस नहीं था सर. और दूसरा जो है कोशिश करते हैं जब भी हम पेशेंट से क्लिनिकल डिप्रेशन के बारे में बात करें तो हम उस पर कंट्रोल क्राइटेरिया पर जाते हैं. तो दिस इज आल्सो मिसिंग फॉर पॉइंट ऑफ व्हाई.
मैडम, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट मास यूजी सोर्सेज, दैट वाज अ वेरी स्मॉल स्टडी बिकॉज़ अंडर द गिवन रिसोर्सेज वी कंडक्टेड. प्लस इफ यू सी दिस वाज कंडक्टेड क्वाइट अ टाइम अगो, 2018 में आप जो तारीख 2019 में हमने रिवाइज किया, हमने तो उससे पहले की चीजें
हमारे भी अपनी यूनिवर्सिटी में जो डिफरेंट परफॉर्मेंस स्पीड के बन चुके हुए हैं और वो हमने वैलिडेट कर लिए हैं और वो वैलिडेटेड नई परफॉर्मेंस हम मार्केट में लेके आ रहे हैं. दिस इज फॉर दिस वाज अ वेरी स्मॉल स्टडी बट स्मॉल स्केल है, इसकी पॉपुलेशन पे बैक क्वेश्चन बट वी डोंट वांट टू डिस्कस इट. ये क्यों यूज किया DSM? अगर ये कर रहे थे तो अगर आपने भी वैलिडेटेड किया हो तो आप पाकिस्तान में कर सकते हैं, वैलिडेटेड है, कोई इशू नहीं होता. बाकी यस, वेब स्टडी में मेटा स्टैटिक वाला किससे क्वेश्चन था बच्चे का, मेटा No, you won't put meta analysis in preference. No, you are not. Meta analysis जो होता है उस वक्त लगता है अगर आप ये और भी ये study को एक उसमें कर रहा होता. हाँ, इसके और बहुत सारे statistical designs की deficiencies हैं, but we are not discussing deficiencies. तो उन्हें prevalence explain किया. Yes, for future researches, we will use our always. Thank you, doctor.